three times.
Cut him loose. I don't know what to tell you, but this is wrong. Thomas Mathers is a rapist. We just got proof that he's not.
Maybe he worked within a compass.
Elliot, every victim told us the same story. One rapist.
Everything else fits. The car, the smell of cigarettes, the dirty nails, Rebecca's profile.
Which was wrong.
I don't believe it was.
And I can't believe you're taking a shrink's opinion over actual...